So, I decided to buy like 30 games from the Steam Summer Sale, and among those games was Day One Garry's Incident. I regret it so much, bro. Oh my. When you press escape, the game mutes itself. What? This is so fucking bad. Like, I can't handle it. Why is it so loud? Okay. Motion blur off. Good. Depth of field off. Ambient occlusion on. B allow D3D9MSAA. Oh, yeah. Of course I want that on. Oh, this is good. This is good so far. Where do I go? I'm actually stuck. Like, I'm lost right now. This is fucking terrible. Are you saying I can cut the metal chain to this with some wood? Nice ass. Split right up the middle. I'm inside a rock. I think I'm actually stuck. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, I can get out. I can also climb back over these rocks. Yep. Pretty sure I broke the game. I think I was supposed to make it out past that boulder before it fell. Where's this boulder gonna fall out of? Okay. Well, let's follow the glowing trail. As if I needed a trail to follow this narrow hallway. This is Day One Garry's Incident. Lots of fun. I just want to point out that they did not give the EXE its own icon or title. It's just Unreal Development Kit 32-bit DirectX 9.